NDTV has received a show cause notice from the Enforcement Directorate alleging that its violations of foreign investment rules add up to 4,000 crores. NDTV rejects any charges of violating FEMA or foreign exchange and investment rules. NDTV maintains that it is being targeted for its fair and independent journalism and that its persecution is intended to signal to other media that unless they fall in line, they will face similar consequences. Raids on media owners are further evidence of this.